Australia Essay from the field of social science.
I have migrated to Kenya in 1982. Since then, last 37 years, I was trying to transfer the technology to Kenya, especially in the field of leather and pharmaceuticals. So in the that is my main contribution.
I'm from Tirupati, Andhra Pradesh. From my district is Chittoor district. I migrated 26 years back to West Indies, Jamaica. I've been working there as a physician ever since, but we have transitioned into pharmaceutical business. We build special academic zones, IT parks. We create platform for large scale employment. Recently, we created employment platform for 5,000 people there. We have been always like be an Indian and buy an Indian. Pride India is our major thing. Anywhere we go, we have to keep our flag very high, and we have set the bar very high too.
See, I'm from the Ramakrishna Mission in South Africa. We have been working in South Africa for the last 75 years.
In which field?
In throughout South Africa, and our headquarters is in Durban. And I have received this award on behalf of all the voluntary workers and the dedicated members of the Ramakrishna Mission in South Africa when serving our community, especially during the difficult times of apartheid. And secondly, I want to say, very importantly, we have all been inspired by the life and teachings of Swami Vivekananda. Coming to the land of where Swami Vivekananda was born, reconnecting with our roots here, is a great sense of inspiration to all of us.